Take one.
Hello, my name is Jason Smyth. I am the fastest Paralympian ever.
This kind of stuff on TV?
Hi, my name is Michael McKillop. I'm a four-time Paralympic champion.
There, work, thank you. Good work. Are we supposed to be honest here?
I'll be honest, it's probably me.
There's no probably about it, it's definitely you.
Well, okay, it's me.
I think we could maybe just answer the rest of these as...
Me? I'm a social media nerd.
And you're always texting the missus. Do you want me to kick off?
You can kick off.
Well, it gives you a bit of time to think. What I enjoy is being able to go to these major championships. I have somebody that I get on really well with, and we just tend to have a little bit of fun, and no matter what we're doing, we try to have a joke.
And that is potentially why we are successful, because we share all the experiences together.
We might as well give this one to him as well.
My country, everyone would just need to defend me on my right-hand side, and then I wouldn't be able to play.
I know his weak side, and I know I've got speed, so I should be able to get past him. Worst case scenario. He can be quite forgetful. Klutzy is another one that he does quite well. They're probably his best qualities.
He's stubborn, clean cut. There's either black or white, and that's his decision made, whereas I'm a little bit flippy in the air. I would kind of have to think about things before I actually do it. He's an inspiration.
Now you really have put the pressure on, haven't you?
I just told you how I felt.